Oh hey, fancy of you to stop by. I guess you're interested in a bit of an update, hey? So, the New Year's resolution was, to not use as much time lapse in my 2017 videos. So I'm gonna stay away from those. But what you will see looking behind me is the sighting is on this thing now. So the Hardy went up pretty easily. It's a lot of work, and it's about 95% done at this point, I would think. Stayed away from the time lapse of the whole thing, but I have a little snippet for you. I'll just show you that here right now. Let's be fair, full disclosure, I deleted the rest. Of course I would have done the whole thing. Who are you kidding? Anyway, the videos, I don't know, those who have and those who will, I switched from one to the other and the videos are gone. Here you go. Back wall looks all pretty decent at this point. As you can see, there's some pot lights up in there now. Well, not the pot lights yet, but the holders for them. There's gonna be three up front and then four down the side there. The doors in and just working on some rough and electrical here for lights and outlets and whatnot. Electrical panel will be right in this wall there, and then lots of outlets all around, and the saga continues. Soffits. Okay, so we just went all around the building and installed this little nailer strip here. I figured this is another attempt to put the J channel up like I have over there, but in a more solid fashion. I'm now able to actually put the J channel right up against it and nail through this and attach it in and start threading the soffit in there. That's it.